statement of repeated statement on the dais by everyone, young and old, is this: my life is my message, my life is message. Bhagavan says this: my life is my message. Somebody may say softly, somebody may shout, but both do not know the spirit about it. What does he mean? My life is my message means what? Is it anything to be quoted? Is anything to be reported? Is it anything in news? Why? What do you mean by that? My life is my message. He himself explains. When you have no attachment, when you do not find any feelings of attachment in me, understand that is my message to you. Bandha, attachment. Swami has no attachment at all. How do we know? When he goes to Bangalore, he doesn't speak about Puttaparthi. The most important man of Puttaparthi, of Prasanthi, if he goes to Bangalore, he has to sit behind, not in the front. When Bangalore people come here, they have to sit up in the last seat. He thinks of the present, that's all. You cannot be VIP in all the planets, in all the planes of the world, 14 seas, 7 worlds. No, no, no. You may be VIP, one sense, very important person. Here, in Bangalore, very insignificant person. VIP, but insignificant, that's all. He thinks of spot, that's all. Then he goes to Kodaikanal, you find the caretaker, some volunteers, very, very important people. You may stand there, but you are negligible, that's all. He just go on looking at you as if we never met him before, like that. What happened to you, Swami? This should happen to you also. What? Detachment. Detachment, supreme quality. He has no attachment to anybody at all. Simple thing. We have some work, some projects here, like Grama Seva. Say some convocation drama. Well, when drama is under preparation, when he attends rehearsals, suppose you play role of Kamsa. Emra Kamsa Bahunave. You have played the role of Kamsa very well. You look at Hare Krishna, how are you? He plays the role of Krishna. So he goes on cutting jokes, encouraging them. And he will also say, some more mustache should be there. Kamsa cannot have a French cut, he should have a mustache. He goes on joking. After, please believe me, after the presentation of convocation drama, next day, he behaves as if there is no drama at all, there are no actors at all, that he never joked, that he never knows me, that's how it happened. Swami, convocation. When has it happened? Grama Seva. Next day, finished, that's all. No brought forward as an accounts book. There ends the matter. Supreme detachment. But we fellows, unfortunately, because of attachment, we feel the pain to observe Swami totally detached. Because in the interview room, he talks to you in such a way that the purpose of incarnation is only me, that's it, to save me. You talk, everybody who got into this, you know what happened. Oh, I see. I know what is happening now. I know what, you are telling me what happened. Now I see what is happening. Even very, very close, very, very intimate, in the interview room may give impression that you are most important. The whole purpose of Satsai Avatar is to have you only. Naturally, the fellow will come out like flying saucers. He goes on like a balloon or a parachute. go on advertising everybody. You know what Swami said, you know what Swami said. But the very same evening, morning he gets interview, the very same day in the evening, he passes by there during darshan, looking into the empty air. The fellow sits there. Then you will understand what the world is. That's all. You are just a common man. No attachment. Total detachment is Bhagavan Sri Satsai Baba. Detachment from any kind of praise or blame. You may praise him, he is detached. You praise or not. At one time he said, I am not carried away by your praises, because today you may praise me, tomorrow you may not. Why should I believe all that? Your opinion differs. Something like the climate, hot, hot climate, clouds here and there, some showers in California, weather is fine in Georgia. You find climate reports every one of us. So our mind goes on changing. And they cannot be relied upon. That's why Swami says, I know I'm not bothered. Detached from blame or praise, whatever may be. That is the great quality. And we find in him, my life is message, meaning this. My life is my message means detachment. Not a simple quotation. And second, my life is my message also means I always remain in a state of bliss. Is always in a state of bliss. Always happy, what come what. If he shouts, it is only acting. It is only pretension. That's all. But underlying quality of bliss is always in a blissful state. Why? Is it possible? Can we be blissful? Can we be blissful if we try? We don't know what bliss is. How can we be blissful then? Well, what does he mean? He is always in blissful state. What does it mean? Why? Because he doesn't want anything from anybody, anytime. Because there's nothing that he has not. There's nothing he has not. He has everything but nothing. He has everything but nothing. Why? Most of the people know that he has no bank account in his name. You know that? No bank account. No bank account in the name of Bhagavan Sri Satsai Baba. Believe me or not. Somebody was telling me 2 days back, Mr. Kumar, there is change in office bearers. They have not made me the president of our center. These fellows don't want sincere people to be the office bearers. What is happening? He asked me. I said, Baba has no position. He is not even convener of a bhajan mandali. That's why Baba has no position. But is there any position above him? Is there any position in this world above him? No position. Has he any position? No position. There is anything above him? Nothing. So what? My life is my message. He has everything but nothing. That kind of a state, my life is my message. That's what Bhagavan says. Third, my life is my message. Because I collected the facts, what all he said, from different sources, and I put that one place. That's what I have done. Like a typical teacher, that's all.